Okay, Harbor Freight crossbar dent repair kit, $15. Comes with the glue gun, 3 glue sticks, a scraper to remove the glue when you're done. Unfreaking believable. Got a release agent, a little nylon tool to pound down raised areas if you get it too high, the crossbar, and 2 little dent pullers for different size dents. First thing you're supposed to do is take that release agent and a clean cloth and wipe down the area that you're going to apply the glue. It's essentially alcohol. Clean off the dent puller with the release agent. Okay, my biggest fear is messing up my decal. Okay, we got a whack of glue on it, and you do not push it all the way on. And you hold it for 10 seconds. We'll let that dry for about 10 minutes, and then we'll start putting the puller together. Supposed to go slowly, and this may require several attempts at this. Supposed to go like 1/8 of an inch turn at a time. Well, I can tell you, I can see that moving. Okay, second attempt, and I am not using the hair dryer this time. I don't know if that helped me or hurt me, but I'll find out now. And again, like I said, this may take several attempts. I can see that thing pulling. That's about as far as it's gonna go, I think. It's trying. Oh, it's coming. I think one more down low with the small little puck might do the trick. You use this release agent and you gotta get it behind the glue. And at least the last time I tried this, it really helped pop that off. Yeah, see that? And just for the record, after each time, I clean that off again. Okay, patience, you guys, is a must. Now I've got the smaller puller down in that smaller portion that has a little bit to go. Will be my third pull after that dries. Okay, guys, attempt 3. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but it's moving. Yeah, there goes the glue. Hank. Yay. That dent's all but gone now. But that thing, trying to get an angle on it, that thing will pull off a sticker of the paint, so be prepared for it.